to spell it correctly in your search.
Well, right now we want to introduce you to Lesley because she is here and it's a new face to Fox 13 with the Humane Society. So, Lesley, welcome.
Thank you.
And how long you've been at the Humane Society now?
About 4 months now.
4 months. Yeah. Okay. And you brought us a special guest. Did you pick this guest out or was it assigned?
I did. No, okay. I picked him out. I have a soft spot for the little guys, so I picked him. He's actually been with us. He's kind of a long timer. He's been with us about a few months now. It's Santos, and he's a 3-year-old Chihuahua mix. Mm-hmm. Looking for his new home.
Where did he come from? Is he one of the transfers?
He's a transfer, not from LA this time. He's from West Valley, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So not too far away from home.
No, but you know, like I said, he's been with us for about a month and a half, so he's definitely ready to find his new home, and he's very well mannered, gets along with other dogs.
Do you know anything about why he was surrendered?
We don't. Okay. Not much is known about his history, but he, you know, he's in there with a few other dogs, and we know he gets along well with them. He's, you know, he's a little shy at first, but he's just like other Chihuahuas. He's very loyal once he finds his
Chihuahuas are very loyal, almost to a fault sometimes, but it's okay. They're just protective of their family,
Absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely, yeah.
Well, the good thing is when they're protective, they can't do too much damage.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah.
So this guy is about 3 years old, you say.
Yep, he's neutered.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
So he's ready to go as far as that goes.
Absolutely.
And does he look like he's got the whole house training thing down? Or?
Yes.
Okay, so Santos knows what he's
doing. He's potty trained, he knows what he's doing.
So I wonder why he's been there for a while.
You know, we have a lot of Chihuahuas right now. We have a lot of transfers from L.A. I mean, we're just full with them. And I think it's just that there's a lot to choose from, and he's definitely... He's a sweetheart.
He is a sweetheart. What do you?
Like he's falling asleep.
I know. Like you're talking about me on board. What do you recommend as far as when families come in? You want them to bring the kids, kind of check it out that way?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, there's always a different vibe when you're in the shelter with them as opposed to taking them outside, getting to know them with the family, even just walking around on a leash. And their demeanor immediately shifts a little bit because they're a little more comfortable, less stressed. So yeah, come down and meet him with the family, see how he gets along. You know, just feel him out.
He's okay.
So what's his adoption fee?
He is $160. He's one of our VIPs, so
he's very important. He also looks very sleepy.
Yeah. I think he is.
All right.
He's loving you.
Thanks, Lesley. If you're interested in Santos, just give the Humane Society a call. Their number's there on the screen.